This is called Murder for Hope. We'll be right back.